Assalamualaikum friends. First we have to open a new pot and select here millimeter grams per second as a unit. Select a plane which you want to sketch and make it to the normal view. First I have draw the rectangle and specify the dimension as per our requirement. After specifying the dimensions, just exit the sketch, go to the sheet metal. Inside the sheet metal tab, we have your options such as base flange tab. Just select a base flange tab to our corresponding sets. Then specify the thickness of sheet metal to be created. Then click OK. After that, we have to select here side face of the sheet metal. You can select any one of the side face and then go to the sketch. First we have to draw the path for swept flange. So I just select a open line and draw it on side face of the sheet metal. Make sure one of the edge of sketch is compulsory coincident with the sheet metal. After drawing the open sketch, you have to specify the dimension and angle as per our requirement, or otherwise you leave it as a straight line instead of angle line. Now I just specify the height and angle of the path for swept flange. After creating a path, just exit the sketch, go to the sheet metal. Inside the sheet metal, we have your option swept flange. Select a swept flange. First we have to select a profile, then we have to select a edges on sheet metal as a path. You can select a multiple edges as per our requirement. Now the swept flange is created successfully. To get the regular updates on my video, please subscribe on my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.